mind he has been. A guy who's grown into this program. Eric Monroe, been a big part of them being 10-3 at this point in the year.
Bruner the block on Brooks. Long, deep three. How are they going to get him more involved? They get it into him here. Atkinson got a piece of that. We've got the basket and one. Eight offensive rebounds. It is one for Yale so far in his opening half of play. Garrison Brooks had it blocked by Paul Atkinson.
And then beats Clemson this year.
He had a double-double in the game with 10 and 13. Garrison Brooks gets the roll and the whistle.
Fire under this offense. I mean, he just creates things. It seems like he's always in the lane. How about the feel on the drop off to Brooks?
Talking about that, he says that when the time comes that he would pass Dean Smith, as Justin Pierce has an opening to the basket. Francis, the first miss of the second half here. His pass up ahead to Bruner, who lays it in. But can't find the bottom of the basket. Robinson takes aim at a three. To the Dean Dome this year. Yale now, by the way, with five straight misses from the field. And Pierce takes the pass and scores for Carolina. Aaron shot. Anthony Harris finding Pierce. Bruner the rebound. Has been quiet in the second half. Freshman lost the handle. And he's still down on the baseline as Bruner finishes on the other end. Brandon Robinson. Huge three for Carolina. North Carolina eating it up as Francis drives and scores with the foul. Down by three. Final seconds. Monroe for Swade for the tie.